Hello. So I'm filming this clip on the next day because of reasons I'm about to explain, but I'm sure you can figure it out. I kind of passed out last night. So the reason for that is I had a pretty full day. I woke up probably about 9 a.m., maybe 10 a.m. I had recordings scheduled for 11, 12, and 1. We didn't get started recording until about 1, because that's when one of my last guests showed up. But we ended up having to change some stuff around, so we just recorded Mario Kart and Smash Sundays. We're going to do Splatterdays on Tuesday. So, that's happening. After that, I proceeded to do a little bit of editing, and everything kind of ran over until later into the day. I edited those two videos and a Let's Demo and got those exported while I showered, etc. And then after I showered, I ended up going out with Brandon. I haven't really gotten the time to just hang out with Brandon, just us, for a little while, so we drove around for a bit, we chatted, and then we went to Walmart and picked up a Don. So from there, we went to Taco Bell, which is to be expected. Richard also ended up going. For those of you who don't remember Richard, he's appeared in, I think, a couple of my vlogs before. There was one roughly this time last year where it was Richard's last day, I think was the name of the video. But he's since come back and is now temporarily working at Walmart again, so he was there as well. Now, when it comes to Richard, he's been off doing his own thing for a while, and I'm really proud of what he's done, because this dude has just finished publishing a book, and I filmed a little clip while we were at Taco Bell. So I'll go ahead and play that and let him explain what it is.
Hey, Don.
There's a lot of really good stories.
Hi, how are you?
How are you?
Stop!
Because,
hold on. No. Restart.
Yeah.
Richard's back on the vlog.
What's up? How you
Richard's
doing, guys?
You got some promotion to do?
Yeah, I actually do.
Straight for the vlog.
My name's Richard Cantu, and I am the author of the illustrious
Let's go this way.
Cantu
I'm fucking
collection.
See your face. No, you stand there so the light.
Okay,
that's
cool.
Not gonna work. Let's go, just go over here to the taco sign.
Pause the vlog right here.
Hi.
Pause it there.
I'm Richard Cantu.
Hold on.
And we're in front of the taco.
No.
Get right there. There's perfect lighting. Right there.
Right here. Is this good?
Yeah.
Hi, guys.
That's not good.
No,
shut
up!
You can't see him.
No,
stand like there so
Wait,
the light
over
is.
Here. No loitering. Oh, perfect.
Yeah, loiter right in front of it.
Loiter right in front of it.
Awesome. All right, so I wrote a book. It's called The Cantu Collection. 11 short stories for $11 if you buy the ebook. If you want the paperback, it's $13. But you guys should all add me on Facebook. Richard Cantu.
Special effects.
And you know what? I'll take you to the website. It's on lulu.com, the Cantu Collection. 11 short stories, fiction, fantasy. If you like fiction, you like fantasy, buy it. You're going to love the stories. Let me know which ones you like the most, because I'm probably going to write a novel after that. But check it out, man. Please, support indie authors, right?
I bought it.
He did. He's going to love it. You're going to love it, too.
Yeah, I bought it, too.
Awesome.
And remember, no loitering.
Don't loiter.
We're going to advertise.
Hey, we're going to post a link to the book in the description for this video.
Damn! Holy shit!
So the link will, of course, be in the description for that. Definitely go and check out his book. It has not arrived yet, but I have ordered it myself. I think Adan ordered it as well. And just do it to support him if you can, because he's a friend of mine and he's following his dreams, and I would really, really appreciate it if you could give that a look. Also, I wanted to mention that from Walmart, I got a little 8-bit World of Nintendo Luigi, which I don't believe I had already. I have 8-bit 8-bit Modern Colors Mario and 8-bit Link. I did not have 8-bit Luigi. Okay, cool. This is the only one that I saw, too. So, that's nice. Kind of an issue, though, because I now have an uneven number of these dudes on this over there, so I'm gonna just probably wait to put this guy up until I get another one, but I think Brandon bought me one that he hasn't given me yet, and I forgot to get it off of him yesterday. But yeah, so the reason that I am now just filming this clip on the next day is after we dropped Adan off back at his car at like 12:30, Brandon and I went on a drive for 2 hours. I don't think I got home until like 2:45. But I needed it. We just went on the highway and just kind of went. I didn't film anything because I just wanted the time to be alone with Brandon and just hang out and talk and sing our hearts out to different kinds of music. So it was a lot of fun. I think I needed it. I've been kind of stressing myself out with work and with YouTube, so it was nice to just get away from it for a night. Now the problem with that is because it was so late when I got back and I needed to edit, I was like, okay, I'm just gonna take a quick nap on the futon. And then suddenly it was 5 a.m. So I got off the futon. I went into my bedroom, and it's now noon, so I don't have anything edited and ready to go out today, so I'm gonna have to work on that after this vlog. But I think that's honestly gonna be it for today. It's not too long, it's not too eventful, but, you know, I went out a lot. I went out yesterday with my friends and just wanted to spend time with them without filming it, so that's what this is. Anyways, that's gonna go ahead and do it for today, so thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.